It's you, isn't it?
Everybody dealt with the blip in their own way. I continued doing what I was trained to do.
Killing all these people isn't gonna bring your family back.
That was a weapon. It was aimed by the right people, the right targets, so...
You made mistakes, but those are behind you.
No, it's tied to me. Tied to my family.
And I replayed that a million times in my head, hoping for a different outcome. But I do my best every day to earn what you gave me.
However he convinced you about who he is, or how many people think or call him a hero, truth is it doesn't matter. We are defined by what we do, not by nice words.
You know, I totally support your avenging. I couldn't be prouder.
It means that when you choose to spend your life trying to help people, there are going to be things that you lose.
It is part of the job. And I'm so sorry for what I'm about to do. I'm not a role model. I'm sorry, Kate, I'm not a role model to anyone. But if you, or anyone, comes after me, my family, it'll be the last thing you do.
I was alone, and I was terrified. But then I saw you, fighting aliens with a stick and a string. And so you jump from that building even though you can't fly, even though you don't have superpowers. And I thought, if they could do that, then I didn't have to be scared. You showed me that being a hero isn't just for people who can fly or shoot lasers out of their hands. It's for anyone who's brave enough to do what's right no matter the cost.